You're looking at a Pullman Gallery Type 1 commuter rail car. It was built around 1956 with a weight of 124,000 pounds. It can seat up to 157 people with additional standing room. The rail car was obtained by the DoD to transport troops to and from training locations. It appears to have remained in Fort Lee since 2011. This sale has preview and loadout procedures. Please see our website for more information. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.